not fucking likely, mess with the wrong waste of space. Douchebag. You're pathetic.
All units 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
Okay, I'm in.
Anything interesting?
Same two guys. What are they up to?
Yeah. What do they mean by about to cave?
Track it back to the hub to find out.
Yeah, man. Nah. I'm still shaking up over it.
Watch out!
I'm kinda heartbroken, you know? You're a kid. Shit.
And now I got an email from Central.
What are the numbers about?
Got me.
Looks like controls for various outputs from houses in that neighborhood. He's assigning a coefficient to select outputs.
Outputs for what?
Track down the hub and let's see what they're doing with them.
You know, it's a crazy world out there.
What have we here?
It'll be fine.
Thank you.
Well, man, this is too much.
Check it out.
These guys are jacking up all the bills.
They're doing it to the whole neighborhood.
It's CTOS, motherfuckers. They want to outsmart the rent controls. They're forcing people to move so they can gentrify the place.
We gotta stop that shit.
You gotta...
I know. Find the hub. Got it. This is the hub. This is where they monitor all the outputs. Can you see how it's set up, Josh?
Yeah. All those outputs get multiplied by a factor greater than one. That's the percentage the price goes up. I'll just undo that.
And better yet, set the factor to less than one. My lady on the phone and her neighbors get a discount.
Word.